learning carnival is going on. Did you remember the last year programs? How it was marvelous, isn't it? This time, the science department of Ishaat Public School very proudly presents the learning carnival Wissenschaft. Enjoy the moments. Wishing you all the best and all the success. Learning is an acquisition of knowledge that you are getting from your experience or your efforts. I would like to congratulate each and every members, teachers and students for making this program a great success. Love you lot and enjoy the moments. Thank you.
Good morning, dear students. Hope you are sound and safe. We know that today is the National Science Day. In India, the National Science Day is celebrated on 28 February every year to mark the discovery of Indian physicist Sir C.V. Raman on 28 February 1928. For this, he was awarded the Nobel Prize in 1930. On this special day, let me tell you some facts on science.
Why science is so important?
Because the science is the one of the most important channels of knowledge. It also has a specific role as well as a variety of functions for the benefit of humankind. It also meets the social needs and global challenges. We can see the use of science in each and every aspect of our life. For example, in the field of agriculture, medicine, communication, transportation, and of course, in the field of technologies, and so on. Basic knowledge of science is mandatory for everyone, which makes our life easier, smoother, and open our minds in many ways. We experience the contributions of great scientists like Albert Einstein, Thomas Alva Edison, Galileo Galilei, Charles Babbage, Sir Isaac Newton, and so on. Their great inventions made our life smoother, easier, which in turn changed the world. Dear students, so be curious on science, promotes questioning, develop scientific knowledge that allow us to develop new technologies.
New technology relied on science, which in turn led to new inventions later.
So, dear students, you can be one of the great scientists of tomorrow. Happy National Science Day. Thank you.
Hi, hope you all are fine. It's me, Aisha Rida from 8A. Today, I would like to speak a few words about National Science Day. The theme of National Science Day 2021 is Future of Science, Technology and Innovation. Impact of on education, skills and work. We should utilize and take care of the gift of science for the sake of all. How science provides us with new inventions and discoveries which are very necessary for these days. Problem is that some people are utilizing science for killing people and misusing the power of science for selfish means. We all are aware of the utilization of the atom bomb which can destroy the whole world in a minute. We should be very careful about that. Science should not be utilized for diminishing humanity, but should always be utilized for the sake of humanity. So, let us all celebrate this 35th National Science Day, taking a strong resolution to utilize science for the welfare of the whole world. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum and a warm good morning to one and all. I am Muhammad Abdul Hadi of Class 7. As you all know, today February 28 is National Science Day. Every year this day is observed as so to commemorate the great Indian scientist Chandrasekhara Venkataraman, that is C.V. Raman, as a vibrant member of Science Club. I would like to share few information about that honorable scientist. Sir C.V. Raman was born on November 7, 1888 at Tiruchirappalli, Tamil Nadu. His father was a lecturer in physics and maths. He studied at St. Aloysius Anglo-Indian High School, Visakhapatnam, and Presidency College, Madras. In 1904, He obtained a BSc degree from the University of Madras, where the state first and won the gold medal in physics in 1907. He completed a MSc degree at the University of Madras with the highest distinction.
Hi, I'm Fatima Sena from 7th D. Today, in this beautiful opportunity, I would like to say about National Science Day. First, why do we really celebrate the National Science Day? National Science Day contributed the invention of the RAM method by the great Indian physicist Sir Chandrasekhara Venkata Raman, Sir C.V. Raman. On the same day, he had invented the RAM method in the year 1928. For his contribution in the field of science, Sir C.V. Raman had awarded the Nobel Prize in the year 1913. By celebrating this day as the National Science Day, we should dignity and respect to the famous Indian physicist for his contribution in the field of science. By saying this all, I am concluding my words